2 weeks after being sent packing back to Wisconsin, the Green Bay Packers have to watch the Super Bowl this year from home. But one local bar in Rhinelander plans to keep the Packers spirit alive. NewsWatch 12's Zach White has the story.
I really thought we were going to get there.
Packers fan Jolene Schlievy.
I really thought right up to the very minute that we were going to make it.
It's just one of many cheeseheads that gathered at Big Daddy's Bar in Rhinelander to watch the Super Bowl. Schlievy says even though she bleeds green and gold, tonight she'll cheer for red and gold.
Today I'm cheering on our numbers for the Super Bowl, and I like Andy Reid as a coach, so I'll probably be cheering on Kansas City a little bit.
Schlievy says she'll always keep the Packers spirit alive. This year, she's doing it with a little help from her favorite bar.
The green and gold's always with us, and the spirit never dies at Big Daddy's.
Owner of Big Daddy's Bar, Aaron Schultz, says he's not supporting anyone during the Super Bowl. Instead, he's thinking of what could have been with his favorite team.
I am supporting the Packer fans, Packers team. The black shirt and tie is because of mourning that the Packers are not playing in this particular game.
Schultz says he wants to create a positive atmosphere for all Packers fans during the Packerless Super Bowl. And for Schultz, that good time means getting home safely to see Packers play in 2021.
I just want to encourage everyone out there that if they are out Super Bowl partying, to make sure they use the Safe Ride Home program and get home safely.
In Rhinelander, Zach White, NewsWatch 12.